About 200,000 refugees in Nachivale settlement in Isingiro district are to benefit from a donation of Korean rice from the government of the Republic of Korea.
I've been here for almost 4 years and we haven't seen that the refugees are receiving rice, and today it means a special day to us because the rice gives us a vitamin. We normally cook into different and distinguished traditional ways. And we are so happy seeing that rice is there. Thank you for Ugandan government. Thank you for Korea for make possible to us to receive rice. We are so happy today.
This donation supports Uganda's efforts to assist refugees who fled conflict and hunger in Democratic Republic of Congo and other conflict areas.
So water and food are key in the survival of refugees wherever they are. And therefore, when we receive food in this magnitude, of this quantity, we are very excited as a government because it goes a long way in saving lives, but also in improving on dietary requirements of the people of concern.
The Korean government is concerned about the suffering of women and children.
1964 to 1984, we received food aid from World Food Program. Now we want to repay the aid from international community. So we donate rice to the World Food Program and African poor countries. We'll repay even if the interest.
This rice donation is a monthly basket for refugees to replace maize in the July and August food assistance cycles in Chakatu, Changwali, Nachivale, Oruchinga, and Ramwanja.
As part of the in this 5 settlement, all the refugees prefer rice over corn. So we are able at least to give them something that they like and something that meet their taste. The other thing that is very important, it is going from the traditional donors to non-traditional donors.
This is the second rice donation WFP in Uganda has received from the Republic of Korea. I'm Navka Farida, reporting.